Guys, we are already a month away from spooky season. How? Guys, welcome back to the channel. It is I, the most informed, your Caped Informer. And we have a trailer reaction for one of my most highly anticipated releases for this year's upcoming spooky season. If you are one of the few that haven't seen it, I strongly urge you to. It was one of the best horror series I've seen in a very long time, and I can only expect the same from this next season. Guys, for more news and trailer reactions, please hit that subscribe button to stay informed. Anyways, guys, enough of my rambles. Without further ado, let's get right into this. We lay
my love and die. I have a story. Beneath the weeping willow. A ghost story. Singing all willow wailing by the tree that weeps with me.
That looks sick. Last season was about a haunted house. This is clearly going to be another haunted house tale, but this time they're going to include a dollhouse element to it, which I'm all about. Dolls are creepy. I'm into it. I'm also glad to find out that it is an anthology series, because I did kind of fall in love with the last cast from season one. They were all amazing, especially Victoria Pedretti. I think a lot of you guys will recognize her from Love, from season two of You. She did amazing in season one, and I'm hoping she brings even more. More creepy factor to season two. But I can't wait. I can't wait for this. It's coming October 9th. I'm definitely tuning in. You guys should tune in too, because I will definitely be serving up a hot review for this. Anyways, guys, let me know your thoughts on this series and if you are excited for season two. Of course, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you all, my former army, in the next one. Peace!